It was just minutes ago we learned that the Palace of Auburn Hills will be torn down. The Detroit Pistons and Schostak Brothers and Company, they're partnering up to redevelop the location for mixed-use development. This site along 75 will be a new home for several corporate offices as well as research, development, and technology companies. It's not yet known when demolition will take place or how much the project will cost. Sad news, a lot of memories there, of course, a lot of growth for the future, but Silver Dome gone and now the Palace of Auburn Hills to be torn down. We're on this story. We'll let you know a timeline for this as